girl that decided to go to my mind. I thought that she could trust him, someone with that sort of face. Spilling some old whiskey, he said he needed her that night, and she was feeling frisky. Must have been okay. Lost her in a beer stain, crush a blue-eyed boy, stepped in between, grabbed her by the heartstrings, pulled her so far away, snapped the cord deep within, left him with a broken dream.
twinks through the trees and whispers sweet nothings in the ear of my chimpanzee and enters the thoughts of thee and me as we sit beneath the cool cedar tree.
Aphrodisiac moonlight, never to be mentioned again. In my heart that weeps with hope at the mention of your name, cancers grow in that treasure trove. Your love is my last refrain.
Thank you.
as the sweaty darkness closed on the disenfranchised few. We see our hero walking, stopping, stopping the swelling wind, deep in the shadows of the smokestack spear. We see our hero walking, stopping, sweating again, looking for
lipstick on your smile, it's crooked, but all my jeans turn sour when you spit out your vitriol and say that you don't want me under my door. Never call. Eternal, that I hope you do the same, and I hope that you will not exclude the passion welling in my heart. Feel the hope that I exude, that you will help me make it through the night.
There's always been a sweet refrain to see me through the long nights waiting for a train to take me back to you. Always someone to provide for me when dark are my days, cold comforts in some weird ways, bringing me back. As this old train rattles on, the richness of the countryside grates against my heart inside, forever laughing as I force myself to sing the praises of a lover's god, the sweet betrayal of your smile.
Promise me you'll never love me.
alone in a street of swimming people, tears rolling half alive. I called your name and I saw your face, couched in a frame of purple roses. Your eyes ran in a quiet anger, so I hid my shame and laid no blame, and forced my loathsome body, carry my depravity far away.
Warm wetness, see them through. caresses, hard male strength pressed hard against her. She perfumed, soaking through his hard male strength pressed hard against her. It was such a, such a savage summer.
We'll be right back. plan to woo her with wordiness, hoping that maybe she'd need me. No one ever looked as lovely as she, wearing the holly so green. I was sure that I had found her, and nothing could come between us. She'd go for long walks and read poetry. They say still waters run deep. She'd dance the rosemary, and still nobody could keep her. Rosemary, rosary, rosemary, rosary.
Like a flower, eyes midnight blonde.
Men's hearts raced when they saw her face. All men wished to be near her embrace. Her lips were full, her skin was smooth, her soul was pure, but heartless shrug. At the feet of her god, her heart's desire did not inspire.
Suitors came from far and near, bearing frankincense and myrrh,
to gaze at her loveliness there. Gifts that she could only endure, but the stars in her hair shone for only one man's flare. They were wasted there as at the shrug.
Oh,